She's in our usual position, just like Mike Knight, right outside the patio, right outside Quaker Steak & Lid. Sign up for the free mini fridge. It's a Harley Davidson mini fridge. Sign up for free. They're going to give it away at the end of the expo, whether it be Sunday, tomorrow, probably about 5 o'clock. You don't have to be present to win. I'm standing right behind you. We need two more contestants. Who else is brave enough? We got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I need two more. Where's Rebel? Hey, is that our beer drinker? That's our beer drinking winner. Where's Rebel? Oh, you want to get in? All right. I was like, that's not Rebel. They are. I heard there are like 5 million Kelvin or whatever they do. What's the, did they grade peppers? What's it called? Bulbos? What is that, some kind of Vikings word? Like 5 million scovels, whatever that means. I still need one more contestant. Rebel, we're looking for you, man. Rebel, you entered. You won the beer contest last night. You know what we should have done? We should have done the wing eating contest and then the beer drinking contest. Right? It'd be like, it would create like a sea fog. For the beer and Rebel, where are you, man? We're looking for you. If anybody knows Rebel Tyler, tell him he's being paged. He needs to come out to the, we'll call this the dance floor. He needs to come out and meet us on the dance floor. He's getting ready. Are you gonna enter? Uh-oh. She looks like business right there. I got room for one more. One more, we got room for one more.
And it could be a lady too, right, Tracy?
The ladies are okay. We got a lady signing up right now.
So ladies, if you want to have fun with your hubby, we got one more seat left.
Actually, I'm sorry. Unless Rebel doesn't show up, we're full. But if Rebel shows up. My goodness.
Rebel may be down in a bottle of Pepto-Bismol real quick
or something. I don't know, man. How about we get a standby, just in case?
Just in case, Rebel. We're going to give Rebel a couple more minutes. I'm not going to wait forever.
We got to schedule that, Keith. You know what I'm saying?
Oh, there you go, Bill. I'll have a seat. I saw Rebel earlier, too. I don't know where he is.
Oh, I'm sorry. I'm glad you asked. He asked, what is the prize? The prize is a $100 gift card from Bert Barracuda and a gift basket. In fact, if Bert is here, Bert, if you could meet me on the dance floor, I could use your help. Oh, and there's the gift basket. You got free drinks, hot dogs. Water bottle. Mr. Burke from Burke's Bear in the Harley Davidson.
There you go, that helps.
I need a representative from Bert Smith, Buda Harley Davidson, to join me on the dance floor, please.